Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I'll be going to Sweden in July, and I thought about showing you guys what's in my luggage. I'll not be taking only this, but there will be another bag because I'll be spending 2 months there. So this is not the only bag I'll be taking. So here we have a house, like dresses I'll wear at home and dresses I'll wear when I'm going out. And then we have gifts for my auntie and my cousins, and two underwears. And here we have my earrings, toothbrush, bonnet cap that I will cover my head with it, so let's start packing. This is a dress that I will when I'm going out, and then this is a jeans dress. It's not a jeans or trousers, but it's a dress. And then there's a skirt I'll be wearing home. Then we have this short sneaker that I'll be wearing with this. Then here guys, we have some tops. I'll be wearing it on my skirts, on my trousers. Then these are clothes I wear at home. They are dresses, short dresses. Then I'll put my underwear inside. And now it's time for the gifts. I'll put the gifts also in it. And this also is a cloth that I will wear when I'm going out. This I will wear when I'm at home. This will be an outfit. These two are trousers. I don't know to wear when I'm going out or when I'm at home. This too is a short top that I'll be wearing on the jeans dress, and this is a dress that I'll be wearing when I'm going out. Then a top, and this is I'll wear when I'm at home, a red dress, and this will be when I'm going out. And now let's close the bag. My hand luggage. Yeah, this is my hand luggage. Guys, so that's all. And everything went in this bag. So guys, thanks so much for watching. See you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share with your friends. And follow me on my social media, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Bye. Kisses. Bye. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram.